Faith will not hurt the face of Bush.
Thank you. Well, good evening. Try that again. Good evening. First of all, I'll say thank you for having me here this evening. It's an absolute pleasure for me to spend some time with you this evening. The reason why I'm running for the at-large seat for the city of Valdosta is I'm a product of public education. I grew up in a public school. I now have four kids in our city school system. My oldest boy is a 9/11/01 baby, so he was born the day the towers fell. He's present at middle school. I've got three at Salas Mahone. Twin boys, my daughter Amariah, and I believe four things that I think is the reason why I decided to run for the at-large seat. First of all, I think our teachers need to be equipped with the tools they need in order to serve our kids properly. I eat lunch every Monday, just like clockwork at Salas Mahone. I've been doing it for years and years and years with my children. I talk to the teachers, I hear their concerns. In public education, there's a lot of bureaucracy, and the decisions that come down from the state, come down from the federal level, affect our local decisions. And education needs to be local. It needs to be about people giving leadership to our local school district. So that's the very most important thing. The second thing is we have an amazing Board of Education already. They give great leadership. There's no dysfunction in our board, I believe. And so I want to continue that. That's the most important thing, that we give good leadership. And the third thing is what Kelly said. We've got to make strong, fiscally, fundamentally sound decisions to have a strong financial system. We cannot make decisions to lead our city schools by borrowing money. That's the third thing. It's by far the most important thing. It always goes back to the dollar. We are a Title I school, so that allows us to actually get a few more dollars than the county school system, and we've got to make excellent decisions with that. Lastly, and I would say the most important thing, is this about the kids. As Kelly said also, every child in our city deserves a quality education. And I've been talking with several residents here in the city over the last few weeks since I announced my campaign to bridge the gap specifically between Head Start in our city school system. Head Start right now is more of a contract type service, and there's lots of kids in our school system that need a good Head Start, and they presently, in my opinion, do not have that. Whether kids are on the south side of town or north side of town, whether white or black or Latino, they deserve the best we can give them, and that's why I'm running for head of our city schools. I would appreciate your vote as well. Thank you.
Candidates.